Hi, good morning. I'm Sunmeet, and today we're going to talk about an immunity blend. So I prepare this blend for myself and my family, and we have it daily. And this keeps us healthy and disease-free across all seasons. In fact, I don't even remember the last time we had cold or cough. I'm having the kara right now. I'll teach you how to make it. So we'll start with the spices. I'll just talk briefly about them, and detailed description will be mentioned in the link below. So we'll start with clove, which is like the master spice, and this is the most antibacterial and antiviral spice on the planet. So this is a must add. However, don't overdo it because it's very warm in nature. So just 1 or 2 per liter of water. So all of this is quantity per liter of water. 1 nutmeg, 1 star anise, 1/2 a teaspoon of methi dana, badi ilaichi and choti ilaichi. I put 2 tablespoons of jaggery powder in 1 liter of water, 1 teaspoon of sauf, 1/2 inch of ginger grated. I use fresh ginger. You can use powder, but fresh is definitely better. Then Ceylon cinnamon, 1 bay leaf, fresh tulsi patta, and black pepper. So I take all of these spices, I put them in a liter of water, I simmer it for 5 minutes till it remains about 3 cup, and then we strain it, and then we have it. So we have it every day in the morning, and it's a very delicious blend because of the jaggery powder we add to it. So you must try it out and have it and keep yourself healthy. And I must add that it's not just this kara. We also supplement our lives with a very healthy food, like we are vegetarians, so very healthy food habits. And there is exercise. We do morning walks every day. We do yoga in the evening. So it's a complete balance. It's not just one thing which keeps you healthy. So do try it out and share your feedback with me. And any questions, you can reach out to me. My contact details are given in the link below. Have a good day. Bye.